Hello guys, welcome to my Sports Hub Gaming Channel. Uruguay vs Portugal, penalty shootout match.
Suarez shoulders the responsibility of the first kick. Oh, it's off the bar. Oh, we're talking inches. Such are the fine margins. And so the captain steps up. And he sticks it away.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Uruguay trailing by one.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
So, the second man in line. Oh, what a save!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
The third man in the queue. It's in. Too smart for the keeper.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty. No, he hasn't scored.
Oh, I feel for him. It looked like placement precision.
Bruno Fernandes, perhaps the man you would pick for this moment. And the keeper's come up trumps.
He's so focused there. Fantastic save.
Bentancur comes forward for the fifth of five.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Portugal must score to keep their hopes alive. And scores to keep them alive. It's three apiece. And now we're into the realms of sudden death.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Portugal have to score or they have had it. It's in. He's kept them in it.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
So we're on to number seven, lucky or not.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Oh, nerveless!
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Great stop, keeper's denied him.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Muslera must keep this out. This is match point. Brilliant, he had to save it, and he did. And stepping up, the skipper.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Portugal at the point of no return. It's there, and the fight goes on.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
Jimenez takes us into double figures. This is quite extraordinary. Good penalty. Just steered it the other way.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Portugal must score here to stay in it. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
So, a duel between the keepers. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
And he cannot settle it.
Oh, the pressure was immense for him to win it with that one, but his nerves have got the better of him and he's missed it.
So we've done a complete round and still nothing is decided. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. Saved! And there's your hero!
Thank you so much for watching.
It is such a compelling way to win.